Hey guys, I'm Lukesh Kutal again with a brand new video. Today I'm gonna tell you 5 best games that you could play in mid-end PC or this kind of PC so that you will be getting all these entertaining things in your own PC. You don't have to go to gaming hubs and all that, and you will be getting all those experience, those amazing entertaining games at your own desktop. So without wasting time, let's get started. So if you are bored right now at home, I've made the video on the best website to visit when you are bored. But now you are also bored from those websites. So what you have to do is to play some games, and all these games are really awesome. These are strategic games, these are survival games, these are shooting games. Whatever you need, these all games are gonna provide you with. So first up, we are having a survival game. So if you are a fan of a survival game, I think the best game that you could play is the Far Cry series. So first, second, third, you could play all these. So what you will be gaining is some of the strategy you have to make to kill those enemies. And this game is kind of game that will be giving you all those shooting also, and you have to play it like a survival game. So I think if you haven't played Far Cry series right now, that's the best time to play it. And I think if you want it for free, then just go ahead and watch my video that I have made previously, and that video is awesome, and that will be providing you that how to download any game for free. So just check it out. It will be right here or right here, I don't know where it will be, but you should definitely check it out. Now the second game series is one of the most famous web series, I could say, and that is the NFS, Most Wanted, Hot Pursuit and The Run. So what I did was just playing all these games, and if you once play this game, you will be addicted to it. And if you won't complete this game, you will be like, yeah, I have not completed it, this game, so I should definitely complete this game. And I am a really big fan of the NFS, and if you haven't checked it out, then just go ahead and check it out. You'll be getting all those amazing car racing, you will be like forgetting that burnout, and you will be awesome with all these games. Now who don't knows Call of Duty series? I don't think so that anybody in this world don't know the Call of Duty series. I've played first, second, third, Modern Warfare 1 and 2. You should also play this game. So 1, 2, 3 has a good graphics, but if you talk about Modern Warfare 1 and 2 on this mid-end PCs, those are awesome and insane graphics. And if you want me to describe this game series in only one word, then I'm just gonna tell my favorite word, and that is awesome. So just play this game. So you will be having that video on the topic that I've made before, that how to get best games for free. Just go ahead and check it out, because you will be getting all those things in one place, and you should have to download any of these. So if you haven't checked it out once, you should definitely check it out. Now I don't know how many of you guys knows the Crysis series, but if you haven't checked this series, then definitely go ahead and download this game. The first part is an awesome. You will be getting futuristic features in this game. You would be able to just do a lot of things in this game. So you should definitely check out this game, because this game is one of the best game that I've ever seen. So you should definitely check it out. Now I haven't played this last game, but I can bet you when I just saw the gameplays of this game, I was really totally shocked, because I was thinking that why I haven't played this game, because this game is gonna give you all those combat skills, all those story mode, and this is a sequential game, means it is having a lot of parts, so you could just play this game that is known as Devil May Cry, right? I think you all know about it, but I didn't know about it how this game is. I just saw the gameplays of this and I was just totally shocked that why I haven't played this game, because this game is an awesome game, and this is, I could say, one of the best game on this list. And this game is gonna be providing you with the awesome skills, awesome features, awesome like combat skills and everything that you need in a game. And if you are totally a big fan of a God of War kind of thing, then you will be enjoying this game and you will be loving this game, because this game is an insane, awesome and freaking awesome game. And I think you get an idea what I'm just trying to tell you. So all these games are the best games, and this will be running in 4GB RAM, or if you have a little bit of dedicated the graphic card, then you will be able to play this game. And if you only have 4GB of RAM, and if you don't have that graphic cards, that high-end graphic cards, you will be able to play this game, because I am also having that kind of PC and I have also played this game. So I think you get an idea. All these games are awesome, amazing, and freaking awesome. So that's all for today. Keep watching my channel. Also, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share my video so that I get motivation from your support. And I hope I will see you in the next video.
Make them spicy, Papa.